That's a deep question. Oh my goodness.
Maybe change. My first year we played in the finals and we lost to the Blackhawks, so that'd be one I'd like to change. Maybe at least that game six, at least push it to game seven, and who knows what can happen in a game seven, so I'd go with that one.
I would change the 2013 finals. that's for sure. I would go back and change the result.
Well, I guess it'd be us winning the cup instead of Chicago a couple of years ago. I can't think of anything else I'd want to change.
I'd change Chicago coming back on my team when I was on the Bruins in our own rink. Game six, scoring a couple quick goals. And I remember I'll never forget we were up two goals, I think, but where I hit the post or crossbar or something. It was kind of just the outside of it, but just went to the bench wondering, well, if I wish I would have scored that, and then how it all turned down. That's that'd be it.
Probably the soccer one, when Maradona scored with the hand. You know, if they have a review or something, the game would go probably a different way, so I would probably went there and try to change it.
Our series versus LA. Definitely like a different result from there. There's probably a power play where we had a couple looks at empty nets and they got sticks on the pucks, or we just didn't find a way. It's definitely a moment I'd like to change.
Go to Sochi in 2014 and make Sweden win with 4-0 against Canada.
Probably the 98 in the Nagano Olympics. Try to change that one so that Team Canada would win that one. I mean, you just remember Gretzky and them sitting on the bench when they lost in that shootout. And I would have thrown Gretzky in there for sure. He would have found a way.
Bill Buckner. Like, I don't know, change that. Make him get his glove down, pick it up. I feel like it might help him out just in life in general these days.
I'd give the Lions a Super Bowl win somewhere in there. Just at least let them get there and win it.
I'd probably have to go back to the helmet catch against the Giants in 2007, when the Patriots were 18-0 and going for the Super Bowl, and Tyree somehow got that ball stuck in his helmet for that first down on the fourth down play. So
I would jump back to 2011, Stanley Cup Finals. And we would win game seven instead of Boston.
That, or I would go back and probably change the outcome of the Stanley Cup Finals that we lost to Boston in 2011. I should probably say that first, shouldn't I?